Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Vaishali Sharma, medical student of second year. So you guys might have news that a girl from Tamil Nadu took a major step to suicide, and it was very heartbreaking just because she got to know that it has not been postponed. So she took a major step to give up her life, give up her dream to become a doctor. So this video is to tell you about some things that I learned from Sir MS Dhoni, as you got to know ki he's retired now, and Sushant Singh, who also took a major step. Till now there is no any result that it is a murder, so I'll take it as a suicide only. So just because NEET has been not postponed, the Supreme Court has not taken any step for us to postpone the exam, that girl took a major step to suicide. Why? Think about it. MS Dhoni retired from the field now. He's not a captain now for us. He will always remain a captain. There are two quotes I would say that he said that literally touched me, and hope you will. It will help us, you guys also. That I believe, he said, quoted, ki I believe giving 100% on the field and not think about the result. It is applicable to you guys also, to all of us. Ki give your 100% to anything you believe in, you want the destiny to be. Leave the result, doesn't matter what the result will come to. You should give your 100%, not think about the result. And the second thing he said was, the best quality of a person can be self-confidence. A person should have a self-confidence quality. Think about it. If I am giving a NEET or I am becoming a doctor, I should have a self-confidence that yes, I am capable of this. Yes, I will be capable of this, and not thinking about anything else. You should believe in yourself. Self-confidence is the key for a future. And he also quoted that I believe in present, I live in present rather than a past or a future. It is a very beautiful quote, you can understand. Think about your parents. Unke samne unke bacche ne suicide kar liye. Their kids are not there now. They cannot see. They cannot fight with them. Think about what they might be feeling. I know aap logo ko bahut bura laga hoga ki when the NEET has not been postponed, ya fir aapki life mein kuch bhi aisa hota hai that you never thought it will happen. मेरी डेस्टिनी ऐसी क्यों नहीं गई जो मैं चाहती थी या चाहता था. आई नो, बट आपको 100% देना है, दैट इज इम्पॉर्टेंट. टू एम एस धोनी एंड लर्न फ्रॉम हिज लाइफ. ही बिकेम अ क्रिकेटर इन एन इंडियन टीम एट अ सो लेट एज इन हिज लाइफ. आप ये सोचिए, अभी तो आप 17-18 की हैं, 20-22. एम एस धोनी को इंडिया के लिए खेलने के लिए कितना लेट तक वेट करना पड़ा. आपने एम एस धोनी तो देखी होगी, कितना लेट तक, एंड फ्यू पीपल हु गॉट टू नो गॉट इट सो अर्ली. आपको बस अपना 100% देना, एज ही सेड, गिव योर 100%, डोंट थिंक अबाउट द रिजल्ट. एंड आप सुशांत सिंह की आप एक स्टोरी देखिए, ही सेड, आपने वो दिल बेचारा देखी होगी. हमारे हाथ में मरना नहीं है कि हम कब मरेंगे, पर हमारे हाथ में ये है कि हमें जीना कैसे. ये इतना ब्यूटिफुल कोट है, ट्रिब्यूट टू सुशांत सिंह एंड MS धोनी. ये चीज़ें आप उनसे सीख सकते हैं and be a beautiful future and become a better person. So rather than thinking about taking so major step, thinking about anxiety, depression, thinking about anything you are encounter in your life, just think about this few things I have mentioned. You give your 100%, be self confident, and do not think about the future or past. And you have only thing is to live your life the way you want.
Got a latest update that then Subramaniam sir tweeted on the Twitter that NEET might get postponed as there is an emergency meeting, and a letter is being written to Sir Modi, PM Modi, and the chances of NEET getting postponed is more. And he has suggested that the NEET should be conducted, or any exam like JEE Mains should be conducted after Diwali. So it's a good news for you guys.
So this was the way to motivate you guys. Hope you liked it. Thank you. Please like, subscribe and comment on my channel, because whenever you do so, I feel motivated.